We regularly conduct these kind of drills with our Southern Force grouping, which carries out tasks on the administrative border with the temporarily occupied territory of Crimea.
Regularly.
This is why our servicemen demonstrated a high level of training and alignment.
Ці
810!